There are three events in the life of a construction project. One is a groundbreaking ceremony. This one is a topping out ceremony. This is the second phase, the topping out that we're celebrating today, and that's what we're doing. Putting the tree in an evergreen tree, and it goes back to an early Scandinavian culture. They honored a tree god, and they would put the last part of the tree on top of the tallest part of the beam to ward off the evil spirits. Now, and one of the traditions was promoted by the iron workers in the United States by placing an evergreen tree on top of the tallest part of the building to signify that the most dangerous part of the construction was over with.
As far as the university as a whole, it helps to integrate what we do in the arts with all the other disciplines.
With this new building, it's beautiful. It's going to be amazing. You'll have lots of like things that are catered to students. You can go sit and work on your artwork whenever you want, because you'll be able to get in without having to have a teacher. It's just very oriented toward the students.